The world number two, the defending World Cup champions, you have got to go on and claim it. Oh yeah, Bruno Lima absolutely drilled that one. And a really good serve over on first touch, should be an Argentina point, and is. And nobody does, so the veteran 31-year-old is making his presence felt here in this first set. No stopping that one. The youngster, Agustin Lacer. Sneaky run from Mitchell. Palacios takes that. They'll slip it down the backside, and that'll be enough. Bruno Lima sending it down there. Argentina with a really solid start here, but not the ideal start for this year. Anderson then to get this second set underway, skimming the net. So an easy put away for Lacer. Charge here. Just really high level of efficiency. Encouraging this. Russell sends one in, taken off the floor. But Palacios, who finishes the job as well, that's a big one. Second technical timeout, which will happen if there's a big ace here.